notified me at 8 a.m. this morning that he was going to take the Purdue job. He scheduled a team meeting, and he and I met with the players at 10 a.m. I named Nick Holt as the interim head coach, and we're moving forward.
I'll just fill you guys in because I think you guys deserve it. You know, all of our coaches right now want to coach in the bowl game. They want to be here. They like it here.